Round two of trying to fix my caliper. It's seized, but this time we have got the proper tools. So let's hope it works, because I can't be bothered handing it into the garage.